यश, हमने देखा था कि बाहुबली दो चैप्टर्स में बने हुए हैं, तो फर्स्ट चैप्टर जब खत्म होता है तो सभी के दिमाग में ये सवाल आता है कि कटप्पा ने बाहुबली को क्यों मारा। उसी तरह चैप्टर वन में भी क्या ऐसा ही कुछ होगा जो दूसरी फिल्म की तरफ हमें ले जाएगा?
Are you killing someone at the end of the first chapter?
No, ऐसे उस वजह से फिल्म चली वो नहीं कह सकते। एंड इवन आई डोंट थिंक डायरेक्टर वुड हैव डिपेंडेड ऑन दैट वन पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट। अगर फिल्म अच्छी है तो चलेगी। और लास्ट में ऑफकोर्स यस, वी हैव टू हैव समथिंग विच विल यू नो गेट द ऑडियंस फॉर द सेकेंड पार्ट। वैसे है, हर सीरीज पे, सीरियल में भी होता है, नेक्स्ट एपिसोड देखने के लिए वैसा ही कुछ करना पड़ता है ऑडियंस को। सो इन दिस फिल्म ऑल्सो देर इज समथिंग लाइक दैट, बट आई कैनॉट कंपेयर इट टू कटप्पा बिकॉज देर इज नो कटप्पा इन अवर फिल्म।
One question. Since we're talking of the chapter, right, the first chapter, is there a question on how much time should pass after the first chapter that the second chapter should release? Like, is there ever a time like that? Okay, we have to release it.
No, see, nothing goes according to the plan in cinema. Even our first part has taken much more time than what we expected. So I don't know. It all depends on my director, who is missing today. He is a perfectionist. He's a wonderful director. It's all his work. He's missing today. In Bombay, it's me who is coming and talking about on behalf of him. But I think he's the man who has created this, Mr. Prashant Neel. He takes its own time. He takes his own sweet time. Even today he was supposed to come, but he's still working on the film. He says, it's your this thing. Please, you take care of that responsibility. I'll work. I'll make it better. So I cannot tell you that how much time we'll take, but we want to come very soon because everything is ready. The script is ready. We just have to go there, shoot, and come and release.